to AMP06. I think kind of well since I last played it. I remember I finished off chapter 2. Or started chapter 2, should I say. Is this the gameplay showcase? That first happened? I feel like it was. This mission, I mean. Jesus Christ.
Grid 086 is occupied by the dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug. It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD. Be prepared for a perilous journey. I'll be here to support you, Raven.
Thank you. I am tired, but there's no surprise about that. Let's say I'm ready. Yeah,
Let me handle getting us into the grid.
Okay.
I'm fairly adept at analyzing systems and manipulating them too.
I had to think I could just launch my AC across like an entire bed of ocean. You know, the kind of ocean that splits America from Europe kind of shit. So imagine being launched from Spain all the way to, say, Washington. Probably not that grand in scale. Oh, look at that anti-aliasing. Now that's an entrance. And that's my thumbnail right there.
Main system activating combat mode.
Nothing but it. Just wanna go into graphics. Yeah, nothing to do. Let's motion blur and hide.
Send me the marker data. Let's head toward the elevator going to the upper level.
I've got my answer if I've made it now. Lucky. Oops, that was wrong button. It's the one I was looking for. Alright. Oh boy. Yeah, because I designed these, this mech and the other one to be based off that anime I talked about, I now started rewatching it. And I feel like it's one of those like comfort shows for me. Buddy.
Hostile AC destroyed.
Looks like you're having fun, Taurus.
Yeah.
You know, RAD loves a good welcome party. Come on in and let's get acquainted.
How curious. Let's take a look
quite what I had in mind. Where else? I keep pressing up as well. I said, you know, down to scan. I feel like there's something up here. There you go. I feel like there's something up here. Apparently not. Really nothing up here, huh? Oh, look at that. Oh, I thought that was like an invisible wet area. There's absolutely nothing here. God damn it. I wish there was a quick drop. That would be cool. And I don't mean just let your mech just drop. I mean like boosters on the top of the mech. Push it down. I'm surprised they didn't do that. I wonder if a previous armored core had a mechanic like that. I feel like they would have. Only makes sense because like part of the reason why these mechs have all these boosters is the level of it's the level of just maneuverability of them. Like the fact that you could do this kind of shit, you know, and I think it just makes sense that like you could just drop down quick. Rather than just letting the weight carry. Gonna be a boss area sooner or later. I'll go up now. Yeah. Anything else? No. I feel like there's something down here. Has to be. Just how. And it's not, never mind. Yeah, the, my... Yeah, it would have been, wouldn't it? Yeah, the other mech that I have, the Albion one, bought some parts for that. Now that's doing okay, so... CQC mech. It's obviously going to be better parts for me to utilize. Anything else? Feels like something would be here. Hello. Do I have to hit this? There we go. Quite combat bug. Huh. It's not good. Right. Our jump pad here as well? No. How much risk can I take? How you do it.
That's enough. Major point. Nice surrender. It's just not worth the losses. Come on, I'll let you through. Up along now.
Oh yeah, totally trust what you're saying. Yeah. Dropping it, Ira. Or Irie. Ah yes, supply. Just what I need. Oh, that's quite a heavy lag. Didn't even pick up my mic. One thing I'm learning about this game is never just rush into the boss. Never. Unless it's an AC. Then sure. Jesus Christ. That's gonna be a bitch to try and learn to block. Yep. Yeah, I'm learning your patterns, bitch. Don't worry about it. Close quarters melee felt good. Did for this boss. Clearly it fucked me over. Because I'm stuck. Missed. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm not even do shit. Maybe I should get a melee, another weapon on my left hand. So I have a melee. Because this boss is not melee. Grenade launcher? Sure. It takes to get to stagger. Feels like energy is the way to go, but doesn't seem like enough. It swung up then. There's not a stagger there, though. Ow. the opening. A decent one like that. I'll do. Thank you. Inside the mech there, I was mistaken. $380,000. I feel like that would have been like a B rank. Let's see what info drops on us. You have one new message?
No new messages.
This is because my handler's off work at the moment.
Just be another one of her traps. But after the impression you left on her last time, I think it's unlikely. Let's take a look at the briefing.
Okay. Anything? Let's just switch this back to this one. Absolutely like nothing going on. I think it's the Junk Coyotes. A dose of faction invading group 86 actually rewards based on the number of enemies killed. We'll do this and then call it the episode.
Ah, my favorite little tourist. About my promise to take you up top. I need a little help cleaning up first. You see, a certain someone smashed up all my defense hardware. Now I've got rival dozers muscling in. It's the Junker Coyotes. We never did get on. Always sniffing around and snapping at our heels. They're dull company, tourist. One thing, though. They're using RADMTs, hot from the black market. They might be a pack of dumb animals. But at least they know quality workmanship. Anyway, you know the score. You made this mess, now you get to clean it up. Well, technically, I'm asking you to make a whole new mess. Ah, whatever. You know what to do. Now get out there.
Oh, thing, Carla. Nothing else we do. I wonder when was the next time I'm going to hear my handler, Walter. He has quite the sultry voice.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get rolling, tourist. Get out there and bag me some coyotes.
They're already moving
in. Yeah, I don't need to charge when they're just
hey,
a bunch of ads. Yeah, you do.
Fuck.
Oh, is that it? Oh,
and
okay.
Now, it's my turn to help you.
Get me to the top, yeah. Not bad. 7,000 for a simple job. No new messages.
New message.
Oh, okay.
Guess you noticed that job from Balaam and decided to take it. I see you're heading for the cargo launcher now. Not a bad idea, I'll give you that. Keep heading for the ice field. I'll take care of some loose ends in the meantime.
Yeah, I'm kind of doing your job for you, aren't I? Yeah, that'll do it for this episode, though. Thank you all for watching. If you like, you did, subscribe if you're new, and we'll get into more Armed Core 6 next time, like 2 days from now. Anyway, goodbye and take care.